We are following breaking news at this hour. We have learned a grain bin has exploded in Bates County. I want to show you on your screen some live pictures from our News Chopper 9. This is in Adrian, Missouri. We've also learned that one person was injured in the explosion and then life flighted to a hospital back here in Kansas City. Well, some nearby bins and buildings that were damaged as well, as you look at the shot here. Well, officials are still looking into what caused this, but they do say there is no danger to the public at this time. We are going to continue to follow this story both on air and online.